got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Dot.
And Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got
X Sad official music video.
Link to this video in the description box
down below.
I want to say rest in peace to X, man. And big shout out to him for being able to hit number one with this record. It's sad that he couldn't get to reach number one while he was still alive, though, I feel like.
Yeah, one thing that I wanted to say was, and it was like, I felt like it would have been wrong to really talk about this, like, at the time, because everybody was like, you know. But I do want to say that, like, this kind of made me open my eyes to, like, you can't judge people just by, like, you know, by image, or you can't judge people. Sometimes you got to be able to, like, look around, like, some of the stuff that's being put out about people. I guess you know what I'm trying to say. I'm just trying to say, like, don't let other people deter you from really getting to know a person. And, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because it was kind of like, well, when we first reacted to X, it was crazy, like, when we did the Double XL thing. Because it was like, he was just throwing everybody, kind of, like, you know what I'm saying? I think he was just trying to get people to realize and get a certain message across.
Right.
And that kind of, like, made me think, like, maybe he didn't make like the right type of music that I would listen to or something.
Yeah.
But he did. I don't know.
I was going to say, I feel like when I was looking at X, like, you know, and then it's like, even that's why I say that too, because it's like, I like my turned up music, you know, and it's like, in his music, he really was like, you know, trying to say something and really spread positivity. And I was also going to say that it was something that happened. It was like something that happened, and, like, X was like being a certain type of way, but he did retract, and then he was like, nah, he don't want to do that. He wanted to promote positive energy. Yeah. But I got blinded by the first, what he was putting out there at first, you know, and then get a chance to really hear him retract at the time and be like, you know, that's not the type of energy I want to put out. So that's why I was saying, it's like, you got to be able to kind of like look past those things sometimes too, and really get to know a person.
How old are you? Why are you watching this video? Okay. What the fuck was that? Why do you love? Now, why do you hate? What is your blood type? This shit giving me chills. Lessons be upon those who have come to this visual
presentation. Good energy and love rather than malice.
And those with negative intent, thank you. Your energy has been transmitted in the amount of time that you've taken to give the energy. Damn, so it's like, it takes more energy to hate than it does to love. And then the amount of time that it took you to hate, he spread more love and positivity.
Right. I like how this really just got us like this, you know?
Right, glued to it.
It's like you're really trying to figure out what's going on.
That's crazy how he did this before his passing.
Right.
And then
and that's what lets you know he was just like really in tune with himself too. Mm-hmm. Like more so, and the world.
Damn, this is deep, man. world will soon be more loving. That shit just scared the fuck out of me, bro. That shit shocked me because the music came out of nowhere too. It was like,
it didn't scare me.
That was crazy. And it's like he fighting with himself.
That's on his ass, I know.
I gave her everything, she took my heart and left me.
And it's like old ex versus new ex. It's like he fighting with himself. Like, yeah, I get it. Right.
It was like he was looking at old ex being dead.
Right.
It was like he came back.
That's crazy. They do not understand you. Your worst enemy is yourself, and you seem unbothered. Though you cannot pretend you have walked through this unscathed, through life unscathed, it is your memories that hold you to the person that you were. To amount to the light you can become. Damn. He got telekinesis powers or telekinetic powers, whatever the fuck is called.
Yeah, I think you said it right the first time. But so I feel like this is gonna go over a lot of people's heads. It's like we be talking about some of this stuff, like even this, the power of your mind thing.
Mm-hmm. It's just
and then by him giving you this example, it's like
it's just as simple as that.
It's as simple as that. Yeah. Like, but people wouldn't believe that. Most people don't believe it, and I feel like that's what he really trying to get you to do is believe it. Like,
yeah, if you believe it, you can achieve it. Like, people say that and it sound cliche, but it's really true.
Yeah.
You have done well at battling yourself. Your demon seems to
honor your efforts. Are you satisfied?
Long live Prince X. Damn. That's so sad, man.
Yeah.
And it's crazy that this is the last video that he shot. It's like he was at peace with, you know what I'm saying, with himself. Or he knew what was going to happen, or I don't know.
Yeah, I think he kind of like, that's what I'm saying. Like, he always been pretty self-aware, like, you know, of what was going on around him and stuff. And I wanted to say, I feel like this is the message that he been trying to portray to people the whole time. I was going to say that I also feel that by him kind of like doing this, it's kind of saying that like he kind of owning up to his mistakes too, you know, like he not blaming nobody else. He just saying like, this is on me,
Damn.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I'm battling myself. This is why I did whatever I did. It's like, you know?
Dang, that's crazy. I totally get it. It's just, it's hard to put into words, like, you know, what you want to say, but it is really, I don't know. I'm at a loss for words, man. It's sad, man. Go check out this video for yourself, man. It's Holly as that. Don't forget to follow us on social media.
Holly X Estat.
Let us know what you got from this video. Yeah.
Bitches got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas 20, 50, 100 racing to the money.